Hi everyone! Today I'm going to show you how to draw a rectangular prism using one-point perspective. Start by drawing a horizontal line and draw a dot on this line. The dot is called the vanishing point. Let's draw a box above the vanishing point. To get a perfect square, measure out from the side of the paper. I'll draw two points and then connect them with a vertical line. Then you can use the first line to draw the second line. If you line up your ruler with these two lines, you can use the edges of the ruler to finish the rectangle. I'm going to go over the lines I'm keeping with a Sharpie, and then erase the lines I made in pencil. To turn this rectangle into a prism, I am going to add orthogonals. Orthogonal lines protrude from the corners formed by vertical and horizontal lines and extend to the vanishing point. I'll go over these lines in Sharpie and erase my guidelines. I'm going to draw another box on the other side of the paper. This one will look different than the first one. Again, I'll start with a rectangle and then add orthogonal lines to turn it into a rectangular prism. If I draw rectangles below the vanishing point, they will be mirror images of these two. However, they will not be harder to draw, for it is the angles of the orthogonal lines that make them different, even though they are drawn the same way. These rectangular prisms are so realistic that I can turn my paper and still have them be recognizable and visually appealing. You can also draw 3D letters and entire rooms using one-point perspective. Please let me know if you want any of these drawings turned into videos in the comments section. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you like more of my videos, please subscribe. Thanks for watching!